Good evening, Bronco families, and welcome to Curriculum Night with Dance. I am Deanna Riley, and I'm currently in my seventh year of teaching dance at Billy Middle School. I truly love what I do and have enjoyed watching students over the years develop a true appreciation for dance as an outlet for fitness and enjoyment, as an art form, and as a connection to culture and history, regardless of their experience and abilities. I live in Huntersville with my husband, Brian, and our two sons, Alex, who is 10, and Ben, who is 7. They attend Huntersville Elementary, and we also live with our four-legged pit mix, Henry. On to the North Carolina Essential Standards for Dance. They are the same for 6th, 7th, and 8th grades. We just do varying things among the grade levels. First is creating and performing. Students create and perform using choreographic principles, structures, and processes to create dance to communicate ideas, experiences, feelings, and images. Students understand how performance values are used to enhance dance performances. They explore dance movement. Students understand how to use movement skills in dance. Students also respond. Students use a variety of thinking skills to analyze and evaluate dance. Lastly is connecting. Students understand cultural, historical, and interdisciplinary connections within dance. As for a snapshot of sixth grade, students explore dance room norms of respectful and safe behaviors. I will note that students are graded and there is a specific standard for respectful and safe behaviors in the dance room. So if they are not behaving, this can affect their grade. Students learn a dance warm-up, which they have already done so far, to help improve their overall muscular strength, alignment, flexibility, stamina, and coordination. Students explore creating dance phrases that implement the various elements of dance, which they have been introduced to. Students also execute technical skills by learning a hip-hop class dance and then work in small groups creating their own hip-hop choreography. Students explore and execute dances from a variety of cultures and take part in a cultural dance project, presenting researched information and performing the dances they have learned. Additionally, students learn dance as a means of artistic expression through literacy, which we'll explore later in the semester. As for seventh grade, they are all very much similar to sixth grade, except there are enhancements to their criteria when it comes to certain projects, such as creating dance phrases, implementing the various elements of dance, and then working with the hip-hop class dance and creating the choreography. Additionally, students learn a dance as a means of artistic expression through a dance project, utilizing song lyrics to explore communication, emotion, feelings, images, and stories through dance. Additionally, students explore and are exposed to a variety of dance techniques, including modern, ballet, and classical jazz. Eighth grade curriculum, again, they will start the same in terms of understanding the norms of the dance room, learning the class warm-up, creating a dance phrase based on elements of dance, and additionally learn a hip-hop class dance along with creating their own choreography. After this, students will explore dance of North Carolina and the U.S. through learning a basic shag, and then recreating dance with social dance movements connected to a specific time period in our U.S. history. Students this year will be creating an independent dance project of their choosing with teacher guidance that allows for students to remain aligned with the curriculum in eighth grade. As for seventh and eighth grade performance dance, this is an audition-based elective class in which students audition for the school year prior. So eighth grade is first semester on A days, and seventh grade performance dance is second semester, also on A days. And it is a semester-long class. It is an elective. These students will work through Ultra Bar Dance Conditioning Program to help improve overall muscular strength, endurance, alignment, and so on. Students will continue to enhance their knowledge and growth in the elements of dance through various performances. Students will continue to be educated and instructed on intermediate and advanced level technical skills while being able to maintain the integrity of basic movements. Students will explore dance both in and out of the classroom through outside choreographers and performances, which mainly do take place in school. Students will continue to work on building improvisational and choreography skills in the classroom, working in small groups with varying ability groups. This year, make sure you stay up to date with everything that goes on at Bailey Middle School Broncos Dance. The website is a great source of information, so www.broncosdance.weebly.com. I encourage you at some point to visit the website and become familiar with where you can locate your students' class information, along with general information regarding the dance program and information and linking to Remind 101 if you have not done that already, as well as some of our social media accounts. On Instagram, we are at Broncos Dance, and also on Twitter at Broncos Dance. If you go to Facebook and you like BMS Broncos Dance page and go to the menu and follow, you can receive notifications. Additionally, we do have the Bailey Middle School Performing Arts Booster Club. This has helped us in the past few years with program enhancements in the classroom experience and overall opportunities. Feel free to join at any time, and you can do that simply by going to the Performing Arts website at bmspabc.weebly.com. Also, class procedures and expectations can be found on the dance page. Additionally, this year, be on the lookout for several of our in-school performances, our upcoming breast cancer awareness performance, the Veterans Day program, the holiday showcase and silent auction, Black History Month, International Night, the North Carolina Dance Education Conference, National Dance Week activities, and our annual fundraiser dance-a-thon, along with dancing with the staff and more. Also, you can check us out on YouTube, subscribe to the below channel to see what has been happening at Bailey the past few years and our upcoming events and performances, or you can simply go to YouTube and search by Deanna Riley and subscribe there. Thank you so much, Bailey families, and have a great day.